All right. We did an NPM on IPFS, and we have a lot of information here. We have a before, or now, and future, which is magical, and how we get there, you have to come to the lightning talks to watch Alex's lightning talk. So quickly, now, you have someone, Hackerman with his keyboard, publishes a module to NPM. We have a full IPFS mirror that's 6 terabytes. We are not quite sure how much of a deduplication rate that is over the entire history of all NPM blocks, but we think it's very high, likely over 40%. All right, so if you, user who wants to grab a new module from NPM, install IPFS NPM, then you can connect to this IPFS mirror and grab the root hash of your NPM directory, which you stick in MFS, and then that lets you index in and say, look up something like Express that you want to download, and then you can ask IPFS, the wonderful Borg it is, all of the wonderful things, who has Express? Maybe it'll connect to the mirror, maybe it'll connect off to someone else, and you grab your manifest, and then you grab all of your tarball and your modules, and they're offline, and they're permanent, and this is a full mirror, and that makes us happy, but we don't have GC, and that makes us kind of sad. Also, there's PubSub updates here that are magical and wondrous and spreading out to the network. And yeah, in the future, craziness is gonna happen. So again, Hackerman with his keyboard publishes a module directly to IPNS. What? Distributed publishing? And then maybe there's an awesome mirror pinning service, IPNS mirror thing that's backed by a just collaborative cluster that, you know, is being this common storage layer spread out across machines all over that want to help make sure that there are many copies of NPM existing in the Ethernets. And then you want to grab, you know, latest Express module. You just go and you look it up from IPNS. You get a Pacument. You get a tarball. You ask for it from IPNS. And then, boom, you get it. And you don't have to worry about having, like, MFS hashes and not being able to do GC, but discovery, question mark, question mark. It's gonna be